and I am speaking and I will be heard. Thank you.
On Wednesday, hundreds of women and men rallied and marched at the Washington Square Park in New York City for this year's International Women's Day.
It's important that we all stand together and show that collective power to demand change, to demand equality, and stand against oppression and fascism.
We strike for peace. We strike for an end to aggressions on women, on especially migrant women, women all over the world. And we are with you in a global, international solidarity for liberation!
Women from various grassroots organizations took the stage to voice and point out issues surrounding them.
We raise our fists. We are not afraid. No more graves and slaughter of our sons and our daughters. Someone decided that I was the other, and therefore I did not matter.
For the Filipino women of Gabriela, New York, employment, labor exploitation, trafficking, and immigration are among the issues their fellow Filipinos call on them for.
So we have to do a proper assessment and make sure that people are aware of the truth of what's going on. What do the executive orders really mean to dispel that fear? And then to fearlessly organize, show that we are aware and that we refuse to let it go unnoticed.
A call on Philippine President Rodrigo Duterte to prioritize job creation is also on top of mind.
Keep people from leaving the Philippines every day. There's a lot of fear around what their safety is here in the United States. Will they be deported back to the Philippines in conditions where they live on less than $2 a day, the very reasons why they left in the first place?
The women's strike concluded with a peaceful march to Manhattan's financial district. Monette Rivera, ABS-CBN News, New York.